our DOT check here in London, Kiscale.
Kid, I hate that one for you there, driver.
Which lane's open down here on southbound side? I ain't got the signs yet.
There's a bad accident or something.
You need to look at me.
Rear-ended. Guy just got a blowout right there on his way up the hill, and
where are you going over there?
Oh, I'm actually going to Johnson City, but I can drop you off at Knoxville. I document my life, eh?
Oh, you're what?
I document my life.
Oh, okay. So where have you been getting up at 6:40?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Get you closer at least.
Oh yeah, get me real close. I've set my girlfriend to come on over here.
You're the second person today that had a horrible experience. Another guy got...
This guy gave me a ride. He's gonna give me a ride to 6:40. I guess I'll have him drop me off at Merchants if he don't care. Come on out there and leave right now, and you'll be there by the time I get there. What are you doing in Johnson City?
Well, I'm meeting a buddy on the other side of Tennessee, and then I'm heading to Georgia tomorrow to buy a VW bus.
Oh yeah, what old one?
A wish?
Over
VW
bus?
Yeah, like a 71.
Oh yeah.
72.
I like Volkswagen.
Yeah, I got quite a collection of Volkswagens going on. I got I got 48 of them.
What do? You sell some of them?
Yeah.
What's your phone number, buddy?
Oh, I find them everywhere. I got them here, there, everywhere.
You got a card?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Give me a card.
Yeah, I'll give you a card.
You're pretty reasonable on them.
Oh yeah.
Around here, they're real expensive.
Yeah, well, the parts are always expensive on them, so it's a good vehicle to part out. That's what I find. Like even the diesels and whatnot, those are pretty good as well. Good Lord, look at those mattresses. More people back there. Just got a flat tire. Seems like everybody's having a problem here with flat tires today. And here we are. Look at, there's old tow meter right there. Ooh, she's looking really good. There he is. Oh, the cops beat me here.
Side of this truck says Canada on it. This is the United States.
How you doing?
Surviving.
I gotta let that turbo cool down. She's been working real hard.
How fast was she going? Well, you don't know. You're in kilometer. No, you're in mile an hour.
Yeah. No.
Oh, yeah. brought the truck back home. Now it knows where it's at.
Oh, boy. Yeah, I brought the truck back home.
Sad part is it was built about 20 miles from here.
Yeah, yeah. Well, it's still got the nameplate on it. Yeah. Yeah. Still got the nameplate on it right there.
Yep.
So I brought some goodies for you, Jason. Brought, this is from that 1990 Jaguar. And Rambo took it off for whatever reason. I think he thought the mounting bolts were those. And then that's off that 1970s Mercedes. And then look over there. This is for your, the mount right on the side of each fender on your Chev pickup here. Won't that look really good, hey?
Might make it run a little better.
Well, I brought two of those, and the theory was that you shave them down, you drill a hole, and then you glue them together, and you got a massive keychain. But that works better for the flat ones and smaller ones. These you can do whatever you want with. I just saw them and thought of you, so there's that. Well, and then your CD player. I dropped the CD player off for you from the F-150.
I done put it up so nobody'd swipe it.
Oh, you already hit it, eh?
Oh, I hit it good.
This looks really nice and clean. You did a lot of good work on this, Jason. Yep, and hopefully everything bolts up and the way it's supposed to. And
it's the right size. Everything should work.
But the plugs, I'm concerned about the plugs because those should always go with the CD player.
They're flat like that. Being factory, they're all the same. The only ones you got to worry about is the one that's got this extra plug for the amp, and this one's not.
Yeah.
It's a full power out of the truck. You get into the cars, you run into ones that's got they've got an amp built in, you get problems.
Save the tatas. Oh, that's awesome. Looks really good.